Hi. So I am making a new channel and it's going to be called Tristan For You. It's based on it was not based on, but it's inspired by the TV show Nathan For You, because I just thought that was a funny name for a show. I don't know why. It's just he's a funny guy. I don't know too much about him, but I've seen it, you know. It's just something that I'm aware of, and I just thought of that, and I was like, you know what? I think that's what I want the channel name to be, because I was tossing around other names in my head, and none of them just clicked, but that one, I couldn't find a better one. So, yeah, I guess that's what it's called. The channel is going to be just me offering things to people, basically. It's not really going to be me, you know, rambling about like politics or something. I'm gonna try and keep it ramble free. Although I'm still gonna be doing live streams on that channel, so I can't promise that I'm not gonna ramble in the live streams. It really just depends on my audience, I think. But for this channel, I'm removing the schedule and I'm moving it over to my new channel. So my new channel, I'm gonna be uploading on Fridays at noon, and I'm gonna be doing Sunday live streams at 7 p.m. And this is all Eastern time, like New York. And here I'm not gonna have a schedule anymore. I'm literally just gonna upload whenever I feel like, which I've already kind of started doing. So yeah, I might actually be going live more often on this channel without the schedule, because I don't really, I can just do it whenever I want, as often as I want. But on the other channel, if you were, you know, wanting a consistent, you know, you want to rely on seeing me live, that will definitely always be the same time. So I will put the link to the new channel in the description. And yeah, I guess that's really all I wanted to say. If you have any questions, go ahead and ask in the comments. I might do some renovations to this channel. I was considering like making everything unlisted and then just, you know, going through and picking out everything that I want to keep. But at the same time, I don't know if I really care enough. Like, this channel is already kind of messy. So if I decide that I'm gonna do that, I'll give you a heads up, because it'll look like there's nothing on my channel for a little bit while I'm doing that. So I'll give you a warning if I'm gonna do that. But yeah, for now it's just a new channel, and I'm very excited to get that started. So if you have any questions, go ahead. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you whenever I upload on here, or maybe I'll see you on Friday on my other channel. Have a great day or night.